Okay, how are you feeling today, Chi?
I'm happy.
You're happy, that's good. Okay, a few simple questions. What is your favorite color?
I like red.
You like red? Okay. And what is your favorite animal?
I like rabbits.
Rabbits, okay. And what is your favorite school subject?
I like math.
Math? Okay. So did you go to school today?
Yes.
Did you have a nice day at school?
Yes.
Yes, you did. Did you play with your friends?
Yes.
You did? Okay. And what time do you finish school?
4 p.m.
4 p.m. And what time do you start school?
8 a.m.
8 a.m. Okay. So do you like to draw, Chi?
Yes.
What do you like to draw?
I like to draw gardens.
Gardens, okay. And why do you like to draw gardens?
Because I like butterflies, trees, and grass.
Okay. And do you like to draw birds?
Yes.
Rainbows? Okay, so where can you see drawings and paintings? So where can you see art?
We can see art in the museum.
Museum, well done. And have you ever been to a museum before?
Yes.
In Hanoi?
Yes.
Okay. So, do you and your friends have fun together?
Yes.
And how do you have fun together?
We go to the park.
Okay, and what do you do in the park?
We play slides.
Play on the slides, okay. And do you play together on weekends?
Yes.
Yes? So, what is your favorite thing to do in the season? So, what do you like to do in summer? Okay. And what do you like to do in winter?
I like to stay home and play piano.
Play piano. Do you like playing piano?
Yes.
Is it your favorite musical instrument?
Yes.
Okay. And how long have you been playing piano for?
5 minutes.
Five minutes. Okay. How many years?
1 year.
1 year. Okay. Well done. So, when were you born?
I was born in my hometown.
Okay, and where is your hometown?
My hometown is in the Hamilton
City. In Hamilton City, okay. And what places would you like to visit?
I like to visit Japan.
Japan, okay. And why would you like to visit Japan?
Because I like Japan food.
You like Japanese food, okay. And what is your favorite Japanese food? Sushi, me too. Okay, so do you know what do people write poems about?
People write poems about anything and how they're feeling.
How they're feeling, okay, so they put their feelings onto paper. And do you know how is poetry different to other kinds of writing? Yeah.
And you can put the feeling in the display.
Okay, well done. Thank you, Chi. Do you like to write poems?
Yes.
You do? And that's it. Thank you, Chi.